Hey there, my name is Jeremy Kitchens, and I'm one of the creators of Google's Day in the Life at a Data Center. In this video series, we showcase the day-to-day lives of our amazing data center Googlers and how their critical work keeps the internet up and running for millions of people around the globe. Today, I have the pleasure of introducing Jake Laney, and I think y'all are really going to enjoy this episode. Jake, take it away.
Thanks, Jeremy. Hello, everyone. I am Jake Laney, a facility technician at one of Google's newest data centers in Papillion, Nebraska. I'm originally from Oviedo, Florida. I followed my dad's footsteps and joined the Navy's nuclear propulsion program in 2012. I never anticipated that the experience I've gained in the military would transition to data centers, but a friend who did encouraged me to take the chance with Google. Now I get to help share the world's information, as well as the occasional cat video. Starting my career at Google, I quickly discovered that our data centers are operated by a diverse team, far beyond software engineers and computer programmers. There's an enormous amount of technical infrastructure required to keep these machines powered and cooled, which is where the Data Center Operations, or DCOps team, come into play. I'd like to highlight three disciplines within DCOps. We have an electrical team that ensures we maintain continuous safe power to our data centers, every hour of the day, all around the world. This team's responsibilities start at the electrical substation, where power comes in from the utility source and travels through many components until it reaches the racks on the server floor. Their work also includes the operation and maintenance of backup power diesel generators that help ensure folks can continue using services like YouTube and Google. Another key group is the mechanical team. This was a perfect fit for me with my previous Navy experience in a critical engineering setting. I was able to work on equipment such as cooling towers, air handling units, heat exchangers, water chemistry systems, and other components that support the removal of heat generated by devices for cloud and machine learning use. The final discipline I want to spotlight is the controls team, who focus on ensuring all of the previously mentioned equipment operates and communicates appropriately. The signals sent to the control room helps us keep an eye on the health and performance of our data centers. Google's commitment to growth led me to an exciting opportunity as a local DCOps representative for their latest ML or machine learning platforms. Endeavors like this require a multitude of perspectives and skill sets to reach our goals. That's why diverse collaboration, local, and fleet-wide are key values at Google. For our ML team, the experience is very similar. During the construction phase, we make sure that all new systems are installed and tested properly through our commissioning process. This is crucial to ensure our data centers run as designed, regardless of business needs. But testing and operation is not where the job ends. It's where the innovation begins again. Our team provides critical feedback to other groups to ensure that the next iteration of our technology is far better than the previous version. My experiences as a facility technician has allowed me to grow in many ways. Google is taking ML to new heights, and no one does this alone. It's almost always a team effort. Well, I've had a great time showing you around today. Please keep your eyes peeled for future episodes. My name is Jake Laney, and this is my day in the life as a data center operations technician in Papillion, Nebraska. Interested in more information? Click the link on your screen or in the information below. I'd love for you to have the opportunity to join one of our amazing teams.